Welcome to Mechanics Hall in Worcester. Whether you're planning a business event or a beautiful wedding, we're about to show you what makes this elegant venue so unique.
We have a building here that was built in the 19th century by the Mechanics Association that still own it. But now we can offer 21st century amenities.
When they designed Mechanics Hall 153 years ago, it was a genius to the work of Elbridge Boyden, the architect. He designed very practical spaces that were multi-purpose. The most prominent function room we have is the Great Hall. This is the hall that Elbridge Boyden designed to be the concert hall, the lecture hall, the celebration hall, and this is where our largest events are held. We have a capacity of over 1,600 for concerts. When we do Vince Gill or the Boston Philharmonic Orchestra or Yo-Yo Ma, we can fill that hall. But we also can have wedding celebrations as small as 100 or as large as 500 in the same room.
It is an incredible setting with Italianate architecture, 49-foot ceiling. It has a balcony that's lovely and adds to the setup of any setup that we might have. There are so many reasons why you should have your wedding here. One of the first things is that we love our brides. And we give them something that most places cannot give them. We give them a building that's got history and beauty and ambiance. We work very closely with them and that their event is exactly how they want it to be. We are very flexible as to their needs. And we work with many different ethnicities. We have had African, High Orthodox, Jewish weddings, Hindu, Muslim. We're very, very careful and very respectful of everybody's wants and their requirements. We allow you to bring in your own caterers, and that is a real plus for many of my clients, especially I think for weddings. It's the thing that I really feel so proud about at Mechanics Hall is that we live for our clients. And whatever you ask for in an event, if we haven't done it before, we will make sure that we can do it for you.
At Mechanics Hall, flexibility and versatility are key, and that goes for the spaces they offer as well.
As clients look for a slightly smaller room, they can look at Washburn Hall. The hall is sun-washed, it's got large window space in the room, a great sound system, a small stage, and we have small business meetings in there. We have great cocktail hours and many receptions. The smaller rooms we have are our boardroom, which accommodates meetings up to 30. Our Boyden Salon, which holds meetings of up to 75 or 80.
It's quite unique. And what we have there is, again, setting that can be VIP reception, a small meeting, a small breakfast. And the Dickens Room is a room where you would have maybe a dessert setting or a silent auction.
Clients can also expect a full range of services.
We have a box office which offers full ticketing for all concerts and events that people want to hold here. We have a sound and lighting engineer and a department that can provide all those services. And we have an event staff which can provide beverage service for all our clients. One of the great things about Mechanics Hall is the diversity of events which we are able to hold here. We have a lot of fundraising dinners. A lot of nonprofits come to Mechanics Hall because of our great reputation to hold their premier fundraising events here at the hall. We do naturalization ceremonies. One of the great experiences we have about four times every year is that Homeland Security brings in 700 to 800 new citizens who are going to swear their allegiance to the United States here in one of the most historic halls in the country.
Each person has a story of why they're here, and what also just moves me is that they are so excited about their day, becoming an American citizen, and I tell them, couldn't do it in a better place than Mechanics Hall.
And you can't talk about Mechanics Hall without mentioning music.
It is one of the most modern concert facilities in the country. We have the best music, from classical music to pop to hip-hop. People come here from around the world to play. We do recordings here. What makes Mechanics Hall a great recording venue? The first is the human voice can be transmitted from one end of the hall to the other without the benefit of amplification. They can have their natural sound recorded, and the reverberation in the hall is just about perfect. It has been measured by acoustic scientists from around the world to say, we need to replicate the sound of Mechanics Hall. Second, we've got a great recording studio. Not only do we have a wonderful space, but we have the ability to help the client come in here and use that space to the best of their ability. And thirdly, we have wonderful instruments. We have the book organ, which was built in 1864 and has 3,500 pipes. We are the only hall in New England that has not one, but two concert grand pianos from Steinway. Pianists come here just for an opportunity to play on those pianos. We sponsor our own organ concert series so that citizens of Worcester and the surrounding area can come in and hear that music played. We have a brown bag concert series that's held at least 10 days a year in the fall and in the spring. We invite artists, wonderful artists, whether they be jazz or contemporary, to come in. And it's a free concert series offered to the area. One of the things our founders said is that they wanted Mechanics Hall to be open to all the community. And we are very diligent in asking members from every part of our community to come here and celebrate.
There have been six presidents here at the hall, and the last one being President Clinton. We've had every single governor from Massachusetts has been here since the building was built in 1857. This is a living, breathing building. It may have been built in the 19th century, but it is alive today.
Mechanics Hall is so easy to get to, no matter where in New England you're coming from. To learn more, go to mechanicshall.org.